And in BSU football news, junior quarterback Jordan Hein has been announced as one of 42 players nominated for the Harlon Hill Trophy as the D2 College Football Player of the Year. In 9 games, Hein threw for 2,746 yards and 27 touchdowns, while also rushing for another 7 scores.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.